Mazda Philippines staged the second edition of the Mazda Fan Festa at the Clark International Speedway last week. Mazda Fan Festa 2024 is a takeoff from Japan's Mazda Fan Festa, where thousands of Mazda vehicles from classics to contemporary gather every year at the Fuji Speedway to celebrate the Mazda car owner's passion and love for the brand. Despite the forecast of a super typhoon Pepito, hundreds of Mazda car owners trooped to Clark to take part in the festivities. We talked to Stephen Tan, President and CEO of Mazda Philippines.
Congratulations, this is already the second year. Philippines for the Mazda Fan Fest. But in Japan, you've been doing this for quite some time already.
Yeah, Japan, I hear they're doing it for the fourth year now. We are, I think, probably the only country outside Japan to have our own fan fest. Oh. And they recognize it. So we were there to look at a fan fest, try to learn from them, and the contrast is maybe different, but the feeling is still the same.
There were also food booths and Mazda souvenir items for collectors. Meanwhile, the final leg of the season's MSCC Miata Spec Series was also staged at the track. Veteran campaigner Tyson C won the overall championship. The Fan Festa concluded with Mazdas of all generations joining the traditional sunset run with passionate fans who keep the Mazda spirit alive.
There they are, ladies and gentlemen, led by the Mazda Miata, to be followed by the other car models of Mazda. So far, maybe about 60 or 70 Mazda Miata cars are on the track right now, enjoying this sunset parade of Mazda vehicles. Beautiful view of these cars, not competing at this time, but only trying to enjoy the track and the sunset. Again, this is the motorcade of Mazda vehicles, the traditional sunset parade here at Clark International Speedway. This is the second time that Mazda Philippines is holding the Mazda Fan Fiesta, wherein all Mazda vehicle owners are invited to see some of the races and also participate in this sunset run. And all of them are there enjoying this sunset run at the Clark International Speedway. Beautiful.
Then we also had the parade.
Yes, at the end of the day, we want everybody on the little racetrack just behind the lab.
This is all the models of Mazda.
Yeah,
we could.